You just wouldn't believe some of these planes can actually fly. These are the top 5 abnormally large planes. Number 5. The Antonov An-225 is a strategic airlift cargo aircraft and is the heaviest aircraft ever built at 1.4 million pounds. It is so big that it can actually carry smaller planes inside itself. There was only one of these ever made, but it's still in service today and carries oversized payloads. Number 4. The Strato Launcher is lighter than the previous plane at 500,000 pounds. But this plane has by far the largest wingspan in the world, over a football field in length. It is designed to lift rockets into the upper atmosphere before being launched to space. Number 3. So this unusual looking plane is called the Super Guppy. It is used by NASA to transport oversized cargo, mostly space parts like rockets and satellites. These planes were initially produced in the 1960s, but are still used even today. Number 2. The Boeing 747 Dreamlifter This plane has the largest cargo hold in the world and the longest cargo loader. It is used to transport aircraft parts between Boeing factories around the world. In 2013, the Dreamlifter accidentally landed at a small local airport in Kansas, but luckily, it managed to take off again despite the short runway. And finally, number one. So that thumbnail wasn't clickbait. This is a real plane that actually exists. It is called the Airbus Beluga, a fitting name considering its body resembles a beluga whale. This is a super transporter and is capable of carrying double the weight than the Super Guppy. It has a super wide and tall body, so it can carry unusually large cargo loads. It is typically used to transport aircraft parts and other oversized cargo. Airbus Beluga XL is an even larger version of the Airbus Beluga and is currently under development by Airbus. I hope you enjoy today's video. Be sure to subscribe for more. And check out my previous video on the top 5 plane versus wind landings.